dressing for D-Day, Utah Beach, 4th Infantry Division. Let's go! We start with the M37 uniform. Over the M37s, we wear the OD7 HBT uniform. Roughouts with gaiters for the shoes. The pockets would be filled with ammo grenades and much more. M7 gas mask bag. Infantry gear with haversack. Topped off with an M1 helmet. A life belt. And a British towable rope. This completes the impression. But wait, which weapon belongs to this gear? Let me know.